Is it real music playing?
Yes, Monsieur Flynn. The radio is playing real music.
It is not an illusion, a hallucination of some kind in my own brain.
No, Monsieur Flynn. It is real music. And very pretty.
Pretty?
What is the matter, Monsieur? Is anything wrong? Don't you like it? Then we will turn it off.
No. Leave it on. Leave it alone. Listen to it. Sit there, beside the radio, and I will get it for you.
What, Monsieur?
My score! Look at it. Note for note. Even as it plays, my tonality, the oboe solo. And I thought, it's a joke. A joke, an incredible joke.
Oh, Monsieur, I cannot read music. I do not understand.
Perhaps someone in this building has heard me play. But no. This orchestration is the same, and the orchestration is a secret, quiet thing that one does alone. Perhaps they have stolen the score. Someone has copied it. But I only finished it this afternoon. It has been here in the drawer and on the piano. Unless someone else. There is someone else. Someone like me. With my brain, my soul. A kind of double.
It is over now, Monsieur. Come on.